All right, ladies and gents, here we go. We are going to load up this here Chevy Express van. It's brand new. It's not a broken down one or nothing, so no rush for us here. But we'll go ahead and get her loaded up. That just so that when we pick it up, they will clear the back of the truck there, or the back of the van, I should say. Tilt it up, pull them up, tilt. I bet this is an aluminum hood too. Oh, it's not. Hold. And then just in case, I got this nifty little strap over here. I don't know if I put it in here or not. Yeah, I did. Came with the truck. has strapped it, which is super nice. Cannot complain about it, not one bit. Let's see what's this. Perfect. So the way it works is twist that down like so. Kind of put it backwards here. Even though there's a steering wheel lock on this Chevy, just to be on the safe side. Bada-bing, bada-bing. Bada-bing, bada-boom, boom, boom. We're ready to go, 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 go. I'm just doing stuff by my lonesome right now until we work up enough business. Once we work up enough business, then, yeah, Birdie will be around. Birdie comes around with me every once in a while, but, yeah. Tries to get done, so nonetheless, there you guys have it. Little quick van hookup. I know it's not as cool and as interesting as you know, the work in the rotator, but hey, it's McKay's Wrecker Service right here. We're doing it, so yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna be recording a lot more. I'm just gonna end up combining a few videos, is what I think I'm gonna do, because I mean, it just makes more sense, so that's what I'm gonna do. The videos are only going to be like 4 or 5 minutes long a piece, unless I get like some cool recoveries or something. But yeah, so nonetheless, I'm gonna start driving here, so I'm going to end this video now. Stay tuned. As always, I appreciate it. Thanks guys for watching.